to the Prabhupada's footsteps and try to develop some prem and some love for Krishna together.
So thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much for giving us this opportunity. We'll hand it over to Vinod Prabhu. And if there are any comments or questions or any chastisements or any criticisms or any suggestions or advice for us, then we'll be very happy
next
to
next time I hope to learn Gujarati and then I can speak in Gujarati.
No. Thank you so much, respected Radha Govindas ji. Thank you, respected Kishori ji. So thank you so much for accepting our invitation, coming over here and explain everything so beautifully, so nicely. It was really informative, enlightening talk. Amara thoda Gujarati mate, be ke 3 minute maj enu kahi dau. Apra amantran ne maan apine padharela Radha Govindas ji, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu વિશે વાત કરી. ચૈતન્ય મહાપ્રભુનો જન્મદિવસ હવે આવે છે, રવિવારે બહુ મોટો ઉત્સવ મનાવવામાં આવશે. તો અત્યારે તો આપણે જઈ ના શકીએ, પણ એક મનમાં ભાવ રાખીએ કે આપણને જ્યારે ચાન્સ મળશે ત્યારે આપણે જઈશું. એમણે બહુ સુંદર રીતે ભક્તિ માર્ગ ખરેખર શું છે એ સમજાવ્યું. ભક્તિ માર્ગમાં શું છે કે આપણે સેવા કરવાની છે, પણ શેની સેવા કરવાની છે? આપણા ભગવાનની સેવા કરવાની છે. આપણે ઇન્દ્રિયોની સેવા કરવાની નથી, કારણ કે ઇન્દ્રિયો તો વધુ ને વધુ માગશે, પણ આપણે ભગવાનની સેવા કરી, આપણી આજુબાજુ જે માનવ જાત છે એના જે કંઈ છે એની સેવા કરીએ. અને એ સેવા કરવાનો સાચામાં સાચો અને સરસમાં સરસ રસ્તો આ કૃષ્ણ કોન્શિયસનેસ દ્વારા નામ કીર્તન લઈએ, બીજું બધું કરીએ અને લોકોની સેવા કરીએ અને એમાં જ આનંદ માણીએ. એમણે શ્રીલા પ્રભુપાદજીની પણ બહુ સુંદર વાત કરી કે આટલી બધી શારીરિક તકલીફ હોવા છતાં અમેરિકામાં જે એમણે કામ કર્યું, માત્ર 40 રૂપિયા જેવી રકમ લઈ ગયા, 108 મંદિરો, અને અત્યારે તો સારી એ દુનિયામાં ઓલ ઓવર ધ વર્લ્ડ એમના ડિવોટીઝ ફોલોઅર્સ બધા છે અને આવું સુંદર કામ કરે છે. સો ઇટ્સ વેરી ગુડ અને રિયલી ઇટ વોઝ એનલાઇટનિંગ. વી ડિડન્ટ નો લોટ ઓફ થિંગ્સ એન્ડ યુ રિસાઇટેડ સમ ઓફ ધ શ્લોકાસ સો નાઇસલી, યુ નો દેટ વોઝ વેરી વેરી ગુડ. યા, શ્લોકાસ ફ્રોમ ભગવદ્ ગીતા. કોઈને પ્રશ્ન આમાં કંઈક છે લખ્યું છે હું જોઉં. ના, કોઈ, દેર ઇઝ નો ક્વેશ્ચન. ધ ફેસ્ટિવલ વિલ બી લાઈવ ને ધેટ યુ મેન્શન ઇટ યર એક્સટ્રેબલી નાઇસલી કન્વેડ એન્ડ વેરી ઇન્સ્પાયરિંગ. યસ, આઈ હેવ રિસીવ ટુડે પ્રસાદ ફ્રોમ હરે કૃષ્ણ ટેમ્પલ એન્ડ ફીલ બ્લેસ્ડ, સો દેટ ઇઝ વેરી ગુડ. સુરભીબેન, વી આર લેફ્ટ આઉટ, વી ડિડન્ટ રિસીવ એની પ્રસાદ, બટ નેવર માઇન્ડ, વીલ મેક એ પોઈન્ટ ટુ ગો એન્ડ રિસીવ પ્રસાદ. Not only prasad, prasad in the form of blessings, blessings from our Lord. That will be the real prasad, yes. But so, we look forward to that day. Thank you very much. Mane avta guruvar mate ek jaherat karvani chhe, mu kari lo.
Vinod bhai, sorry to interrupt.
Yeah.
Tamare tya ek question chhe chat ma. If you want to cover that, the last one that just came up.
Okay, how did Kishori come to Krishna fold? Oh yes, that's for you. How did you come to this movement? How did you got inspired, everything? How did you get inspired? So, unmute yourself, please. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Jai Shri Krishna. So I was in Reading, which is a town just nearby to London, and there was a Rathiatra So this is a street festival with Lord Jagannath, and they placed Lord Jagannath on a big chariot, and then many devotees were chanting and dancing down the streets. So then I became very excited. I didn't know what was going on, but I joined in and I was dancing and I took some prasad and I wrote my name down to say, please keep me updated for future events. So then one devotee kept calling me every week, calling me. And I was thinking, what does this person want? I don't want to talk to him. But he kept on calling me. Then one day I went to a Sangha, one Mataji's house. And it was very beautiful. And they had prasadam, they had bhajan. And I was like, wow, what is this? Something very special. And when I was there, I was actually the only white person. Everyone else was Indian, but I felt very much at home. And the love that the devotees gave me was very special. So then slowly, slowly, I started chanting. I slowly, slowly started reading and meeting more devotees. So yes, Bhagavan tricked me, Jagannath tricked me, and here I am now. So
that's went to it. India as well.
Oh yeah, and I went to India, and after going to India, that very much changed my heart as well, because yeah, it opened my eyes to a bigger world. So I've been to India maybe now 5 times, and yeah, it's very, very inspiring for me.
You went to many towns or just one place?
Yeah, I'm very lucky. I went to, okay, so I've been to, of course, Vrindavan and Mayapur and Jagannath Puri and Varanasi and then Delhi and
Rishikesh.
Surat,
Ayodhya,
and where's the tree venue? Oh, I also went to Kurukshetra, and I think
Prayag.
Oh yeah, Prayag. Yeah. So yeah, I've been lucky in that.
Very nice, very yeah. Nice. Holy places, yes, really good. Mm-hmm. Okay. હું આવતા ગુરુવાર માટે આપને જણાવી દઉં. આપણે હોલિકાનો ઉત્સવ છે એનો કાર્યક્રમ રાખેલો છે, તો તમે જરૂર ભાગ લેજો, મને નામ લખાવજો અથવા તો કુસુમબેન પુનાતરને લખાવજો. એમાં શું કરવાનું છે કે આ વખતે હોળીના ગીતો બેકગ્રાઉન્ડમાં વાગતા હશે, પણ તમે આઈધર શ્રીનાથજીનો હિંડો શણગારો અને રંગોત્સવ કરો, ઘરમાં ઇન્વિટેશન હોય રાખો સોનેરી પેપરથી એની કરો, અને ખજૂર અને ધાણીને ડીશ તૈયાર કરીને બતાવો. હસબન્ડ વાઇફ એકબીજાને ગુલાલ ચોપડે એવી રીતે કરી શકો છો. હોળીનું ગીતના પણ એમાં એક બે લાઈન આવી જાય. સરસ ફૂલોનું ડેકોરેશન કરો, અબીલ ગુલાલનું કરો. ઇન્ડિયામાં કઈ કઈ જગ્યાએ કેવી રીતે હોળી ઉજવાય છે તેની વાત કરવી હોય તો કરજો, પણ બહુ ખૂબ આનંદ આવશે, તો તમે ભાગ લેજો. અને હવે વિનોદભાઈ પારેખ, મારા પ્રેસિડેન્ટ, આપને કંઈક જાહેરાત કરવાની હોય અને
જય જીનેન્દ્ર અને જય શ્રી કૃષ્ણ બધાને. પ્રભુ ગોવિંદાદાસ એન્ડ કિશોરીજી, વી હેડ અ વન્ડરફુલ 1 hour ટોક. યુ રિયલી ઇન્ટ્રોડ્યુસ અસ ટુ લોર્ડ કૃષ્ણ ઇન સચ એ નાઇસ વે દેટ આઈ એમ શ્યોર our members must have enjoyed it. You mentioned about Bhagavad Gita. I'm sure it's very interesting. Those who haven't read, they will try and make a point to get somewhere and go through that. That will be one of the great achievements if they do this during this corona time, pandemic. Your explanation about Chaitanya Mahaprabhuji was excellent. I think so we have learned more about it than we had known before. And I'm sure Kishoriji's story of how she joined Hare Krishna. That was very interesting. Something unusual and something to learn something, how people get involved in something strange and get most out of it. So it was the best part of it. We thank you both very much on behalf of our Kendra. Wish you good luck in your new life and hope to see you sometime when we open our center. We will invite you can come and join us and see our activities. Thank you very much.
We'll finish after a couple of minutes chanting Hare Rama, Hare Krishna.
Yes, we can do that. Yes, one.
Yeah. Then we'll finish. Yeah.
You want us to do some kirtan?
Govinda, you better start with that and we'll join with you.
Sure. Okay.
Yes.
Do some kirtan.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare
Krishna,
Rama Rama,
Rama,
Hare Hare, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna
Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare
Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Krishna,
Hare
Krishna,
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 Hare Hare,
Hare
Rama,
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Chat Upar question, if we can cover that very briefly and very quickly before we finish. The question is, Govinda Prabhu, what made you join Krishna consciousness?
That'll take about 4 hours for me to answer.
You haven't got 4 hours, you've only got 2 minutes.
Oh my God, my whole life in 2 minutes.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so in 2 minutes, what made me join Krishna consciousness? I read the Bhagavad Gita for the first time when I had jaundice, so I thought I was going to die. So I thought if I'm dying, I should read the Bhagavad Gita before. So I read the book, but then I didn't die, of course. So then I survived, but I didn't take a
since
then. But then what happened was when I came to the UK, when I came across Krishna consciousness at university, there were like university societies going on. So then I started going and I made really good friends there. And then I carried on. I was working as a control systems engineer. So then I was working there. I was trying to do Krishna consciousness. And then one day I thought that, look, all I want to do is like, I just want to chant and preach and share Krishna consciousness. So why am I, you know, spending spending most of my day working. Maybe I can work for Krishna. So then I spoke to some brahmacharis I knew at the temple who were friends with me by now. So I said, can I come and stay there for some time and then share, you know, maybe serve at the temple or something, learn a few things, maybe just stay for a month. And they said, yeah, sure. Little did I know that a month became 2 months, 2 months became 3 months, 3 months became a whole year. And then my friend with whom I was sharing a house before, he called me up and he said, dude, you said you were going for like 1 month. It's been 1 year. Your stuff is all sitting in the house. Are you coming back or not? I said, nah, just sell it. Do what you want. I'm not coming back for a while. So then I stayed there and I was in the temple for 12 years, doing different services in the temple, teaching courses, traveling around the country. We used to travel every week and distribute books and things like that, and working with the congregation, helping everybody like that for like 12 years. And yeah, so recently just got married, but we're still carrying on doing service at the temple. So that's my story in 2 minutes. Hare Krishna. Not very exciting, but it is what it is. Not as exciting as her story.
Thank you very much, Govinda Prabhu. Over to you, Vinod Bhai, to wrap up. Thank you so much for doing it in 2 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you for coming over here. Yeah, there's not much more to say. Yes, we are really blessed by your presence. Yeah, and hopefully we'll see you in Satya Ispatidhar Hall in the near future. Yeah. Thank you very much. Bye. Bye, everyone.
Thank you. Bye.
Hare Krishna. That's it.